end of the day, what would be the reason we use sewage, discarded, abandoned waste materials? Water and soil contamination, disease, and most probably a lack of knowledge to clean. Hazardous waste results to pollution, cause nativity to complaints poisons the nation. Where's God's beautiful, lovely creation? Ragged and shattered, before our very eyes, Jollibee, McDonald's, whatsoever, fast food, single-use plastic, while dumping the rubbish, undeniably horrifying, flew to the ocean, damaging its life in exchange for what? Of course, wealthy possessions. Determined as the root cause of evil. But why do we care if surroundings? We can even prepare or even take care from calamities, unfortunate turn of events. Who knows, one day you won't even dare. Well, the world is dying, cause you didn't try. Well, you know what I'm saying, and I'm totally right. Haha, probably so, and please open your eyes. Make you see and comprehend all the things you have done before you reach the very end. So stay tuned for what I'm trying to tell.
If you want to change, make the world a better place. Well, you know that change should begin inside of you, in you. If you want to change, make the world a better place. Well, you know that change should begin inside of you, in you.
What should we do? What should you do? Every road has yesterday's residue. Liquid, solid, all of it flooded down the pipes, down below. Everywhere you go, high and low, it's so alarming how much we throw. Mother Earth is screaming, tears are streaming. Come on people, let's do the cleaning. Oils, toys, garbage, tires, these are examples of solid waste we handle. Plants, creatures, health, air, these are affected. Hey, don't you care? Every little trash will replace a life. It's like stabbing a person with a knife. Small things you can't even do.
Sorry, this world might not be for you.
Imagine, we live in this world so clean, free from waste, detrimental to nature and to our race. Instead of learning to nurture, what did you do? Will you choose to stick on your immorality or wake up and dispose your trash properly? The future lies in your hands, or trash goes back to you.
If you want to change, make the world a better place. Well, you know that change should begin inside of you.